Greetings! Today is Monday. It is a heavy and boring day in which we get our weekly dosage of education. And with today's astronomy lesson, we are going to get acquainted with some popular constellations. Constellations are a group of stars which are recognizable by humans, which are situated on Earth. Constellations have been used by the sailors to orientate in the night sky, but there are evidence that they have been observed even in ancient times. That is, for example, the Stonehenge world wonder. Now, there is a nature of a world wonders puzzle here in History Games, where we have a puzzle of the Stonehenge, but the point is that people have observed constellations in ancient times, but like we know, back then they thought that Earth is flat, so we can't tell how they have looked at those constellations. Well, there are still people that think the Earth is flat, but in the scientific community it is accepted that Earth is actually round. And different constellations are observed from different parts of Earth. So in this fun quiz we are going to guess the constellation according to its major star. So we have a picture of a constellation and its major star, so we can see which constellation is that. Now the first answer is given. This is Antlia with Alpha Antliae star. And we are going to the next where there are no hints. So, major star Altair. This is a popular star. So, which constellation is that? And I think it is Aquila. And I think correctly. Next one is with the major star Capella. Now, I know for sure that this is not Orion, because I know this constellation. It is one of little or small, nothing much. Okay, that should be Auriga. Correct. Okay, no wrong tries for now. And we are going to the next major star, which is Arcturus. And let me see that. Well, it is not Ursa Major. Major. It is the one of little that I know. So, it may be Bootis or Cassiopeia. I think Cassiopeia consists of more stars, so I will choose Bootis. That was a misclick, my mouse is pretty crappy. But okay, we are looking at the Alpha Caeli major star, which is forming that small constellation, which should be Caelum. It is not Perseus. I'm almost sure it is not. Okay. And the next constellation is with a major star Sirius. It is again not Canis. Well, why not Canis Major, Draco or Orion? Okay, it is not Orion. It may be Draco or Canis Major. Yes, that I remembered now. It is exactly this constellation. Yes. Okay, next major star is Deneb. And let's see. Here we have a zodiac constellation. And tomorrow in Tuesday I will be playing a puzzle which is only with the zodiac constellations, but for now I really don't know them. But I'm pretty sure this is Capricornus. Yep. Right, next star. It is Canopus. And which constellation is that? Let's see, Carina, Cepheus or Cassiopeia. I think it's not Cassiopeia, so it should be either Carina or Cepheus. Okay, so it's Carina then. Right, next constellation is Alpheratz. Ah, I can't see very clear that picture, but well, the problem with finding good pictures of those constellation is pretty big. So it's not Orion, maybe it's Lynx or Andromeda. I don't think it's Andromeda, maybe it's Lynx. Ah, okay, so this is Andromeda. Interesting. I remembered now where else it is useful to be able to recognize constellations. Well, it is when we play those awesome space strategy computer games, when our empire gets big and bigger. It is good to orientate on the monitor through some star groups or constellations. So it is the next star, that is Shedar. I have to guess, so I think it's not Cassiopeia nor it is Pegasus, so this should be Cepheus. Alright, now here, the star Rigel, that is popular. Well, if I get that wrong, it will not be good for my image. So, is this Virgo or Centaurus? Not this. Okay, that was Centaurus. So, next star, Aldebaran. I'm always confusing this Aldebaran star with Aldebaran star, but this is Aldebaran, and its constellation is Serpens. No, Cepheus. It's not Ursa Major, so it should be Cepheus. And I have to remember that Cepheus have passed. It is another way to train my memory to memorize stars, constellations that I have already passed in this fun quiz. But what is that? This is the star Pact, and the constellation is Lyra or Columbia. I think it's Lyra, but it's not. Okay, Columbia. I have 6 wrong tries. Not good for now. Here I can see my progress, and I haven't progressed a lot, so I have to concentrate. Just a little mana. And there is the star Genach, with the constellation of Corvus, Taurus or Sextans. Well, I have to tell that this is pretty much looking like a sextant, but that was not a good clue. So it is Corvus then. Then we have the star of Delta Crateris, and that should be very hintable. That should be the crater constellation. Yes, that is. And we have this strange star formation with a major star of Eltanin. Okay, I'm honest, I don't recognize nor of these constellations, so it's pretty much looks like a dragon. Okay. And next star is Alnair, with a constellation of Grus. I got that. Okay, next star Corneporos. And it's very familiar, so I will just go and hit the Sagittarius constellation, which is not. So it should be Hercules then. Well, if I make it two or three times, I can get that constellation. Next star, Alfard, with a constellation of... not Scorpion. Well, I don't know this zodiac constellation, which is a big minus for me. Carina, not Carina. So this is the Hydra. Right. Okay, and here we have a familiar constellation, which is not Ursa Major. It is not... well, it looks like Leo, but I will first try Pegasus. So it's Leo. Well, Oleans, don't be angry at me, that I don't know that. And let's see next one, with a major star of Arneb. I think I know that. It is either not of this, I think it's not Aquila, not Sagittarius, so it should be Lepus. Okay. Next star, Alpha Lincis. Alpha Lincis? Alright. I will be brave enough to hit the Lynx constellation. Okay, it is them. And we have a constellation which includes the star of Vega. Very popular star, but do I know the constellation that I see? Those little thingy here. Valance or Vela? Okay, so it's Vela then. What? That is Lyra? I'm confused. Alright. So, we have Ophiuchus, Capricorns or Pavo. That star is doesn't have any cell in my brain holding that data. So I should guess it's not Pavo, so it should be Ophiuchus. Right. And what is that? Is that Orion? Yes, that should be Orion with the Rigel star. Right, something that I know. And we have a star of Peacock. That should be easy, that should be Pavel. Right. Next one is Enif star, which forms that interesting constellation, which is... Pegasus. Finally, I got Pegasus. So, that constellation with the Mirfak star shouldn't be Pegasus, because we passed it. I think we passed Cepheus, so... Oh, no, this is Cepheus. Exactly. Right. What? Okay, my mistake. I think I have to get my bigger glasses. This is not Pegasus, this is Perseus. Alright. Well, you know, in the future I will not make this one so long. I have always been forced to make this application to be long and to take more time, but I have always wanted to make them short and take less time. Okay, I will stop complaining and try to guess the constellation, which major star is Anka. Now, that should be the Phoenix. I don't think this is Sagittarius or Lyra. Next one is major star Naos. And the constellation should be... is that Virgo? No. And finally, I am exactly on the Ursa Major, which major star is Alliot. 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 Th. Th. Alliot. I love English. I just need more practice. Right. Next star. Caos Australis. 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 I believe this is one of the zodiac constellations. I just have to decide if it is Taurus or Sagittarius. Guess, there is the Scorpius. Alright. We have Gamma Velorum. Gamma Velorum. I know that. I know that. The constellation is... this is the sextant. No. Vela? Vela. And what is that? Major star Spica and constellation of Virgo. I guess that. Next star Beta Volantis. With the constellation of... Volans? Yes, that was hintable. And there is my favorite star, Aldebaran. And the constellation of... Not Aquila. Right, we have the Perseus now. I can see it clear with these glasses. And the Taurus. Yes. We are almost finished. That is, maybe this is the last constellation that I have to guess. This is Alpha Sextantis star with the constellation of finally Sextans. Well, 20 wrong tries. It should be okay for a rookie. I got my knowledge level for today, so it is time to go play games.